What is your name and what brought you to this city?
My name is Don Joy, and this is my wife, Linda. And we were living out in the lake area in the hill country and decided we were going to retire and come into Austin and live in Austin close to our children. And when we came to Austin, we found this lovely place called the Conservatory and downsized into this lovely little place that we live.
How long have you lived here?
Well, we've lived here for 3.5 years now, and the time has really gone by quickly, and we've just signed up for another year.
Why did you choose to live here?
Well, it's funny. I think that this place chose us instead of us choosing it. We had just decided to downsize, and we were living with our daughter. And at the time she asked us, would you like to see where I'm working? And so we always like to see that. So we came with her. She was actually working here at the time. And so we were just touring around, and all of a sudden we looked at each other and we said, maybe this would work for us. Well, that was 3.5 years ago. We're still here.
What is your most favorite thing about living here?
There's lots of things that I like about living here. Number one, we don't have to cook. Number two, we don't have to clean. But I'm a real people person, and there's over 200 people live here with varied backgrounds, and I really enjoy getting with these people, whether it's at breakfast, during lunch, during happy hour, and finding out what makes these people tick. We also have a staff that just is really easy to work for, and they're kind and gentle, and just makes for a kind and nice atmosphere to live in.
I think that the thing that I really like about living here is that life is so simple. It's simplified from what we had before. And it just makes it easier. We have more freedom. We can come and go, and we don't have to worry about anything. So I really like that. It seems like that's a great way to live our retirement years.
And last but not least, as you could probably see, that our dog loves it here. He's totally relaxed, and he's got a lot of doggy friends here also.
Who is your favorite staff member and why?
Well, I'll start. I don't really have a favorite staff person, but one that I really admire is the receptionist here at the conservatory. And her name is Linda Branham, and she greets every visitor that comes here and takes care of all the residents who come to tell them what their problem is. And she's one of these people that's just extremely warm and kind and friendly. So we are extremely blessed to have Linda here.
I have several favorites, but I guess one of those that is the top of my list is Jessica Jordan. She is such an inspiration to a lot of people, not just me, but she hasn't raised my rent. And she it always has a positive attitude, and I just like people that have positive attitudes that spread that to other people. And every time we go by, she always has a smile on her face and waves, and that's the kind of people I like.